The preset editor is used to edit new and existing presets. In this case, we'll create a new preset. The Edit button can be used to insert, delete, or reorder effects in the preset's effect chain. Tapping on the plus icon will bring up a list of effects that you can add to your preset. As an example, we will choose a phaser, a reverb, and an echo. The effects can be reordered with a long press and a drag. The preset can be saved with the Save button. Tapping on an effect icon will bring up a full-size effect with interactive knobs that can be used for voicing. At the top of the Stompbox Inspector, you will find a drop-down that will allow you to choose from several predefined settings. The Compare button can be used to compare your preset edits to the last save. An effect in the chain may be disabled by tapping on its abbreviated name. Tapping on the CPU button will display the compute cost of each effect unit as well as the total compute cost. If you need to move the effect inspector to a different location, you can move it with a long press and a drag. The menu is where you'll find file operations, including revert to discard your changes and share to share your presets with friends. Next, the guitar physical model.